this fight. And finally unleashing the warrior of Gabe, because we haven't seen the warrior. We've seen a smart warrior in there. Mm-hmm. But I think it's time for him to let everything go here. It's a 12-1, nothing behind it with Gabriel Rosado.
Okay.
And if you're obvious, don't think your head on this in this fight either.
A couple more and I'm done. Javonta Davis, what do you think about him?
Think this last round.
Good fighter.
How about Shakur Stevenson? What can you tell us about him?
Great fight.
Probably a clash of heads.
Jose Ramirez? Really
sure. Good fight.
Who would you want to see Jose fight next?
Well, wait, is he at?
140.
I thought it was going to be cut tonight. You wouldn't think it'd be a race.
Oh, I like to see him fight on.
Rosado's known for bleeding.
Ruguru. Regis Progress.
So, Clujia, according to you right now, who do you have as the top five pound for pound champs?
Under two to go now.
Out of all the weight classes, I wouldn't be able to name them right now.
Okay.
No idea. I know at
Let's see if Rosado goes in here and tries to win this round.
Mm-hmm.
And the fact that Rosado's not bleeding in a 12-round fight is a testament to how good he's been boxing.
Message to your fans who are watching, people who support you, and where did everyone follow you?
Everybody
spelled Clarissa the wrong way. What's the right way to spell your name?
Clarissa is spelled C-L-A-R-E-S-S-A. And it's not Clarissa, it's Claressa.
That's right. Stay tuned. Right here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For YouTubeReport.com, I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sickback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sickback. A lot of people have been asking me where to buy ES News shirts. Rephard.com/ESNewsRephard.com/ES News. You can see a lot of Nate Diaz gear. You can see a lot of Represent gear. And of course, you're going to see the ES News t-shirt. For YouTubeReport.com, I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. Rephard.com/ES News.